He's still not feeling well. Yeah, I came up and took him for a potty during the night because he didn't pee all day yesterday. So at like 2:30 we went out and he went potty. He's not interested in getting up and leaving this crate yet this morning. So I'm going to call Dr. Victor and let him know, or message Dr. Victor and let him know he's still not doing well today.